I've always been told that I'm not big enough. I'm not fast enough.
Ooh, you suck.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me.
All right, this is going to be the beginning of Injustice 2. Let's go. No words needed.
Krypton won't hold together much longer. But all your research, isn't there something you can do? That's why we're here. A spaceship? That's what you've been working on?
Your Uncle Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians, far away from Brainiac. He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal... he's just a baby.
Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways.
Me teach him. What about you? No. No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
Get in.